First of all, I'd like to compliment this organization on your code of trust. I think that's a wonderful initiative. Two recommendations in that area, Felix. One for everyone who is a member, obviously everyone here, I would take that code and post it on my website so that people know what you're talking about when you say you subscribe to the code. They know what it is. That also adds a degree of transparency where the customer now knows exactly what they should be holding you accountable to. I think that's great. And on the way down here, I just finished a book, The Speed of Trust, which is written by Stephen Covey's son, talking about the element of trust and how important that is to any organization, internal to your organization, with your customers, with your family. It's a wonderful book, and it really reinforces everything that was being said here this morning. So I would encourage you to do that. I talked to a lot of real estate brokers and agents, and what I'd share with you today is just what I'm hearing from the successful ones, what the successful companies are doing. If you look at, I'll start with the broker group, if you will, it's what people are focusing on now, our top brokers are focusing on, is growing their market share. This is a wonderful time. If you talk about opportunity in a market like this, growing your business, this is the time to do it. They're bringing new and experienced agents into their company. They've got a tremendous focus now on training. Helping sales associates be more productive, the new ones with activity management programs. And for the experienced agents, there's a significant focus on what I refer to as sort of real-time training. There's a lot going on in the market right now, and what they're doing is sharing market information about what's going on in the local market. We all read the headlines. There's a lot of doom and gloom out there, but what brokers are focusing on is what's going on in that local market so that the agents are better prepared when they're on a presentation, either with a buyer or a seller, to have good market information that they can share with that customer so the customer knows what they should be doing and how they can take advantage of the opportunities in the market. Because if they just look at the media and what's being talked about, in many cases it's national statistics that they're hearing about, and the local markets are totally different. So there's that focus. There's a renewed focus on the web. As we see more and more of the consumers, the buyers, coming to us from the web, brokers are really looking now at what they're doing on their websites, adding features, functionality, a lot more content. A few years ago, you were lucky if you saw one photo of a house. Now we're seeing 10, 12, 24 photos of a house, virtual tours, that kind of thing, very, very important.